Oakley Flight Jacket without the top frame. So if you're really racing, you don't look at the top frame, which can be the case with, of course, the Jawbreaker and also with the Sutro, although it's a very small top frame from Sutro, but you can look at the top part. So that's, yeah, you just have to choose for yourself. I like the Sutro a lot, to be honest. It's a little bit more modern looking for me personally, but that's just how I see it. And you see the reflection of me in the glasses, so that's me. Hope you like it with a thump. And yeah, the flight jacket, of course you can choose it in all kind of colors. Also for the glasses, you can change the glasses, but you have to buy them separately. So not like 100% where you get one pair of like transparent glasses for free, but you have to buy them all separately. Sometimes there are nice deals for them, but not a lot, because Oakley is, of course, yeah, it's not very cheap to be, yeah, you know what I mean. You pay for the top model lens, because if you're looking at cycling glasses, Oakley is, of course, the top of the range. Most riders want Oakleys, not everyone can pay the price for the Oakley or don't want to pay the price for the Oakley, but you see them a lot in, of course, the big courses like Tour de France, etc. In all the television courses, you see a lot of riders with the Oakley, also with 100%, also very good glasses. But yeah, the Oakley is just the biggest brand, very nice, comfortable glasses, lightweight. And in this video we're just gonna look at some details. So just bought myself the new camera, but it doesn't, oh there we are, so you can look at all the details. Yeah, and that's it. So not a lot of more to say than just, do you look this color, or do you want an other lens, or do you just want a look at perhaps the Sutro or the Jawbreaker or the Radar EV, the more fashionable small glasses, which are not so, yeah, it's more of subtle glasses. So thanks for watching, hope you liked the video, subscribe to the channel, see you, thank you, and bye bye.